This is a lamp named after the famous wrestling move, the Half Nelson.
Originally designed in 1949 by George Nelson for someone's vacation home, reintroduced by the lighting company Koch and Lowy in 1977. With the bulb reflecting upward, this can be rotated in two directions. While it can get quite slim, it's usually seen like this.